Okay, Tony. 2016 now.
Yeah.
How has the start been for this winter?
I think I'm really, really satisfied with these first 2 weeks. We work with a fantastic attitude. Also, really well focused. I think first of all the players arrive in very, very fit. Mm-hmm. So. We are working now with good enthusiasm, very positive atmosphere in the dressing room, defining goals, working in the principles that we have used these last 2 years, so very, very comfortable about these 2 weeks.
You also have a couple of new players, 99, 8 or 9. How have they adjusted to the group so far?
Very easy, because if you remember, they started in hospital in last January. So really, they have worked with the group for a long time. And after the transition in the summer, at this moment they are now actually absolute integrate. Nice boys. I think it's also honest to say that the people in the team received it very well. So we have good mentors. The 97 boys and good, nice boys coming now.
Good. And the plans for this winter, you have some good training matches starting on Wednesday.
Yeah. We start Wednesday, Sandvika against Bærum, always nice match. Then we have second division matches, Grorud, I think one is always one of the top teams there. Also this year I started a project with the federation about a national tournament, so in the end of this month we travel to Trondheim. Nice to play against Rosenborg, always very fun and very competitive matches. Lillestrøm also, so that's I think very interesting. Then we travel in March to Mallorca, so nice. Go there, feel home, but in the same way we play with the best two academies there, Real Mallorca and Atleti Baleas. So this will be top matches. We train 12 days, so we will, I think, enjoy this first part of the year.
Okay, Tony, thank you for these words. We speak to you later when the season starts. It's an early start, I saw this year in March.
Yeah. Mars.
So I just
of Mars.
I wish you all luck.
Tusen tak. And we hope you can enjoy with the team.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, tusen tak.